Good morning, LB Clark Middle School students and staff. It's Logan.
Mr. Wester.
Mr. Wester.
Leo.
And Mr. Arada.
Reading your daily announcements today.
Today is Tuesday, May 4th, 2021. It is Twin Day, and it's also May the 4th be with you. Woo.
It is also Teacher Appreciation Week, so thank you to our teachers.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. We got all kinds of things going on here today. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay standing for the Kids at Hope Pledge. I am a kid at Hope. I am talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams for my future, and I will climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
Oh, no, pause it, please.
You guys got to see a real live pause it moment in the announcements.
And we're back with happy birthdays today. Well, Mr. Weister, cue the music here.
Yeah,
happy birthday today to our only birthday today. We'll be around to find you a birthday treat sometime today. Also, those spinner wheel people from yesterday, Mrs. Inkstrom, will find you probably sometime today or tomorrow. Just be patient, please. What's on weather today, Leo?
Today's weather is going to be 50 degrees. It's just like Herbie the Love Bug. And partly cloudy. What's on the lunch menu today, Logan?
Today's lunch menu is chicken tenders, potato wedges, assorted veggies, and banana.
Calling all eighth graders, the TRHS Fall Musical will be Newsies. Auditions will be held for eighth graders on May 18th at LB Clark. Please sign up for an audition and then pick up an audition packet outside of the band room. Please see Mr. Melbrook or Mrs. LaFond with questions.
All right. On this day, the last 2 days have been kind of shorter. On this day in 1970, an anti-Vietnam War demonstration at Kent State University turned deadly when the Ohio National Guard shot 4 unarmed students and wounded nine others. Further turning public opinion against the war. Vietnam was a very opinionated war, whether or not the United States should be involved in it. And this just made things extremely worse. On this day in 1959, the first Grammy Awards were presented, and the winners included Frank Sinatra, Ella Fitzgerald, and the Kingston Trio.
Tuesday, Teachers of the Day. So we have shout outs from a couple of students first here. Adeline Gold would like to give a shout out to Officer K because she tries hard at everything and she does, and she is doing a great job keeping us safe.
And she always stops people from bullying.
Yes, she does.
Thank you, Leo. Lily Bialik sends a shout out to Mrs. Epley. She's been doing an amazing job as my math teacher. She's so patient, willing to help everyone. She is always there to help out when, I'm having a hard time reading the screen today. To help out and will not back away from a challenge. I am grateful to have teachers like her. Final shout out is from Mr. Arada and I. We would like to give a huge shout out to Mrs. Zarn. Not only does she balance so many different things in the office, but she's amazing at filling subbing spots each day, which is a lot bigger deal than a lot of people think it is. It gets pretty hectic sometimes with that. This has been a crazy year finding coverage for staff, and she has been awesome. Mrs. Zarn is also the first face and voice that people hear when they come to LB Clark. And we're lucky to have someone who like her here to make our school such a positive and welcoming place. So big shout out to Mrs. Zarn.
What do we got for sports there, everybody?
A sports update. Last night's track meet has been rescheduled for Thursday, May 6th at Michigan. Golf practice is tonight after school. Last night's tennis match has been rescheduled for Thursday, May 6th at home versus Kewaunee.
I don't think there's a golf practice tonight. Sorry.
There's not.
Sorry about that. What do we have on safety duty today, buddy?
Today's on safety duty. We are the fifth grade advisors.
All right. All right, so student shout-outs today. Mrs. Jackson would like to give a shout-out to Natalie Wire, Xander Kupar, Alexis Machia, Ariana McCorkle, and Grace Dow for working well with their partners during the escape room and being able to be in the breakout rooms before time is up. Great job, great teamwork, and making sure you're practicing your math skills. Awesome job, guys. Mrs. Schrader would like to give a huge shout out to the entire seventh grade team, students and staff. You poured your hearts out into the farewell cards and banners that you made for Dimitri, which resulted in not only Dimitri, but his mom to be ever so grateful for the time he spent here and the memories he was able to take with him. Way to go spreading positive vibes for LBC onto a school in Minnesota, as I'm sure our awesome school will be talked about and remembered in a positive way by both Dimitri and his mom. So thank you so much, seventh grade team.
You.
That's LB Clark Middle School. We have beliefs. Take care of yourself. Take care of each other. Take care of this place right behind me. You know.
Today's Raider Way is taking care of yourself in the bathroom. Go to the bathroom and do your business. Wash your hands and get out when you're done. And no cell phones in the bathroom.
That is, let's just do a quick public service reminder. Cell phones in the bathroom, there are cameras on every cell phone now, and to have a camera out in the bathroom is actually against state law. That is not just the school rule. So you can get yourself in some pretty big hot water if you're taking pictures in the bathroom. Just a reminder for everybody.
Leave your cell phone on your desk and you go to the bathroom.
Dress up days for this week. Tomorrow, Wednesday, May 5th, is pod color day. So listen up close. Here are your colors. Pod 1 is red. Pod 2 is orange. Pod 3 is yellow. Pod 4 is green. Pod 5 is blue. Pod 6 is purple. And pod 7 is white. So make sure you are wearing your pod color tomorrow.
And staff, stay tuned for what we're going to be doing tomorrow.
Right. And then Thursday is Crazy Raider Day. So have your Crazy Raider get up ready to go for Thursday this week. All right, today's a great day
to take pride in being a Two Rivers Raider.
LBC
is a place to be.
I like the enthusiasm.